Once you are granted asylum, you are automatically eligible to work in the United States. You do not need an employment authorization document to do so. However, you should apply for a Social Security card and a driver's license or ID, which employers will ask for and which will enable you to apply for various public benefits. Then, after you have lived in the U.S. for 1 year since your grant of asylum, you can apply for a green card. And 4 years after that, you can apply for citizenship.